Let's do it. Let me know what I've forgotten and don't let me know at the end of class.
Okay,
tell me now, okay? The worst is when you finish an amazing class and then you get the message, you never shared your sound. Believe me, it's happened. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Roll your shoulders back and down. We're gonna work it, Fit Phoenix. Shoulder rolls, let's go. Hop. Find the beat, Morin, find the beat. We got it. Four more, you've got four. Three, two, bob right, punch front. Ha! Ha! One more each side. Now you squat, left knee, let's go. Down, lift, or down, tap. It's up to you. Bob right, cross punch, boom. Rotate off your heel. Squat left knee. Down, lift, or down, tap. It's up to you. Bob, right, hook, high elbows. Rotate through your hip. One more. Squat left knee. Down, lift. One more each side. Yes, you know it. Bob, uppercut. Ha. Drop your shoulder. Palm up. Squat left knee. Down, lift, or tap it. Boom. Here we go. Step right. Knees. Eight. Yes. You've got four. Three. Switch. Go. Eight. Yes. Pull, pull, pull. Four. Three. To the front. Reach and pull. Yes. Four. Three. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Say hey. Go home. Back. Push to the front. Push. Knees up. Listen up. Everything from here on out, four and four. Push. Yes. Knees up, knees up. Four. Three. To the front. Push. Four and four. That's it. Knees. One more time. To the front. Push it. Yes. Knees up. Reach. Pull. Roundhouse. Kick it. Point your toes. Knees up. Reach. Pull. Belly button pulled to your spine. Kick it. Knees. Ha! You know it. Roundhouse. Look over your shoulder. Knees. I want you pointing your toes on the kicks. Point the toes. Knees. All we do now, flex your foot. You push to the side. Push. Knees up. Huh. Push it. Heel is higher than your toes because you're flexing it. Reach, pull. Again. Huh. Use your booty to kick the door closed. One more time. You push. Huh. Knees up. We're going to do it again to the back. Let's go. Push behind you. Knees. Do you know what's behind you? Don't kick your dog. Don't kick your cat. Do not kick a child. Behind you. Let's go. Don't kick a lamp. Don't kick a coffee table. I could go on and on, right? Know where you're kicking. Moral of the story, know where you're kicking. Shuffle it out. Woo! Are we ready, Phoenix? And Massachusetts and California, everywhere in between. Single, single, double. Two jabs, butt kicks. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. To the front. Lift your heels up with every punch. Yes. Right, left, right. Double jab, right. Butt kicks or march it. Double jab, butt kick or march it. Jab it. Oh, butt kick. Look at me, my heels. Jab it. Butt kick or march. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Or right, left, right. Left, right, left. Guards up. Guard your face. One more. Double jab right. Butt kick or march it. Get in and get out with your punch or march it. Yes. Oh. We got it. One more. Here we go. Step right, uppercut. Let's go. Ha! Ha! In and out. Getting your opponent in the stomach. Pull. Yes. Four, three, single, single, double. Hey. Hey, hey. You know it. Get in and get out with your punches. Lift your feet up. Yes. One more. Double jab right. March or kick it. Hey, 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 hey. Say it. You say four hays. Hey, 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 hey. Step right. Cut it. I want you to get low in your legs. Low in the legs. Down, up. Ha. Low, high. Low, high. Four, three, single, single, double. Boom. Boom. Oh, strong arms. Looks so good. Everybody looks fierce. Double jab right. Butt kicks. I love it. You love it. Everybody loves it. And if you don't love it, you'll love it anyways. Whether you like it or not. Step right, cut it. Cut, cut. Who's ready for a new move? Anyone ready for some new stuff? Oh, Michelle is. Get ready. Step right, Pac-Man. Two, switch. Two, switch. You can stay on the ground. Or hop it. Ho! One more. Woo! Jump rope. Step touch or jump rope. We know it now, right? Right side was just practice. Left side, dress rehearsal. Single, single, double. Hop! Double. Single, single, double. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. We know it now. This is where we go big. Yes! Double jab left. Butt kicks. Yes! I don't care what you do with your arms. Maybe you're serious with them. Maybe you're like, party! I don't know, it's up to you. Single, single, double. Boom. Right, left, right. Yes! We've been working so hard all season to get our stamina up for this. Double jab left. Butt kick or march. Hup, 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 ho! Or march it. The choice is up to you. Maybe you're gonna do runner's arms. I love it. Single, single, double. Left. Right. How do you do it, FitPHX? You do it strong. You do it fierce. There's no other option for you. Double jab. Butt kick or march it. This is how we do it. Yes. Woo. In and out. All right, here it comes. Are you ready? Step left. Cut it. Ooh. Ooh. Low. Low. I want you getting so low. You're off the screen. Ho. 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 Four. Three. Single. Single. Double. Left. Yes. Did we get so low? We were off the screen? You got another chance. Whoa! Double jab left. Butt kick or march it. Woo! This is how you do it. FitPHX, FitPHX. Hey, hey, FitPHX. Cut it. Ah, ah. Do as I say. Not as I do, right? Who wants the new stuff? Anyone want the new stuff? Bueller. Michelle does. Step left. Pac-Man. Switch. Switch. Two and two. You can hop it or step it. Squeeze your chest. Squeeze. Squeeze. Double. Single, single, double. Boom. Break. Grab your water. Jump rope. You got this, team. Your feet moving. Here it comes. Step, step, side push. Jack or tap. Then we single, single, double down this time. Take it down. step, step, push. Jack, step, step, push. Jack, option, you tap it, right, left, push, tap, tap, right, left, push. Single, single, double, single, single, double, single, single, double, right, left, right. Yes, pull your belly button into your spine so you really twist through your core. Step, step, push, two jacks or tap, right, left, push. Ha, option, tap it out. Arms are strong at the top. One more. Ha! Single, single, double, right arm. Boom. Get it down, get it down. Ha! Same as the beginning, but this time arm goes straight down. Yes! Listen up. Step right. Two knees. Push front. Two knees. Push front. Step left. Step right. Step left. Push. Step right, step left, push. Step, step, push. Jack, step, step. Right, left, ha! Take that tap option whenever you want, baby. Yes, single, single, down. Right, left, left, right. Woo, you're killing it. Everybody's on fire. Yes, one more. Step right, knee pulls, push front, two knees, two pushes, ha, ha, push it, one more time, go, yes, hit the floor, right, left, right, left, or lower, 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 four, three, chest up, eyes up, from the top, step, step, push. Jack, step, step, right, left. Woo. Are you yelling on the push? Ho! You are because you're fierce. Yes, single, single, double, down. Left, yes. You go right, left, right. What you got, what you got? Boom. Looks good, team. Nice. Ho, two knees. Push front, step left. Two knees. Push it. Hands go to the outside of your knee. One more time. Push it. Boom. Boom. How are we doing? Yes. Olatka's not stopping. She's like, no, I'm not stopping. All right. We got to keep up. Step, step, right. Whatever. Two jacks. Left, right. Let's go. Ha. Remember, you can tap your jack like this. Tap, tap, left, right, push. Single, single, double. Boom. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Yes! Y'all know it. I'm just gonna watch for a second because you look too beautiful. Beautiful! Step, step. Let's go. Left, right, push. Do it again. Left, left, boom. Are you using your booty on the push? Hands are full of groceries. Closing the car door with your foot. Single, single, double. Left, right, left. Boom. Ha! Keep your feet moving. I call them happy feet. Happy feet. Keep them moving. Yes. Step left, two knees. Step right and push. Two knees. Push it, push it. Hey, knees. Hup. Push. One more time. Boom, boom, step, step left, push jack, again, ha, or tap it, boom, in and out, one more time, ha, single, single, double down, ha, ha, yes, lift your feet, baby, you've got four, three, hit it hard, yes. Step left, two knees. Step push, two knees, go. I want you to lift your knee as high as you can. Pull your hands to the outside of your knee, as far as you can. Step left, step, step, push it. Boom, jack. Again, we know it now. Step, step, left, right, push. One more. boom. Single, single, double. Yes. Turn your body. Turn your core. Turn your core. Work your abs. Work them, baby. Step left. Two knees. Push. Step and pull. And push right. Yes. Go. Hup. Step right. One more. Yes. Shuffle it out. Shuffle it out. Woo. Roll your shoulders back and down. Quick break for water. Keep your feet moving. Michelle, don't they look amazing? I told Michelle this was a group that works. I don't think she knew how hard you guys work. All right, we're gonna squat right, left, round right, round left. Let's go. Step left, squat, right, left, kick. Squat, right, left, kick, boom, boom. Yes. Now, step left, push front. Push front. We'll sit. Now I'm not talking can-can here. Woo! That was last week with Shine. You had your opportunity. Now we're fierce. Squat, squat. Round, round. Two squats. To the right, to the left. We get low, low, tall, tall. Yes! Step left, front push. Boom, boom. Ab check. Belly button pulled into your spine. Yes, if I were to punch you in the stomach right now, you'd be firm, solid. Yes, here we go, here we go. Squat, squat, round. Two squats, and round. Ha, ha, check. Are you pointing your toe? Are you pointing it? Step left, front push, boom. Who's ready for something new? Yes. FitPHX is ready for something new. Y'all are always ready for a challenge. In four, three, tap front. Push back, boom. Front step back, front step back. Pushing with your left foot, pushing. I'm gonna turn so you can see. Front step back, squat, squat. Roundhouse, two squats. Low, low, tall, tall, yes. One more. Here it is. Step left, front push. Push it, push it. Low, middle, high. It's up to you. Four, three, guards up. Tap front, push back. Tap, step, push. You're pushing back with the left. Arms go front, behind, yes. Here you go, squat, squat, boom, round, squat, and round. You got it, you got it. Kick it, squat, squat, kick, shuffle it out. Woo! Grab yourself a drink of water. Keep your feet moving. We got one more block. How we doing, team? Yes. Oh my goodness. Barb has the camelback on. Oh, she means business. She means business. You guys, I got to get you sweating more because she's got that whole camelback. Squat, squat. Round. Squat. And round. Squat it, baby. Cover your ground. Cover your floor. Step right. Push it. Yes. Here we go. Step. Step. Here we go. Right, left. Right, left. Yes. Squat, squat. Round. Look over your shoulder. Slapping your opponent with your shoelaces. One more. Here we go. Step right, push. Woo! Everybody looks so good. And I don't say that to just anyone. Four, three, two, tap front, kick back with the right, tap, push, arms go front and back, flexing your back foot, Right foot is the pusher. One more. Squat left. Kick left. Squat. Kick it. On the kick, I need you to say, hey, ho. Did you say it? Hey, kick it, boom, boom. Yes, front push. Oh, Teresa's adding a little abs with it. So good. Four, three, tap, back, push. Tap, push. Yes, I'm turning to the side so you can see. You step front, step back. One more. Squat it out. Go. Boom, boom. Oh, we know it now. Get low. Stay low. Get tall. Yes, front push. Yes. As high or as low as you want. Your workout. You're pushing through the ball of your foot. Four, three, two, tap, push, tap, push. You want to get low on the tap? Get low on the tap. You do you, my friend. Yes. One more. Shuffle it out, shuffle it out. Woo. High five. High fives, everyone. How do you feel? Grab a drink. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. We're doing a quick set of legs, and you got Michelle, the rest of the class. I'm gonna preview those moves for you. Weight's gonna be in your heels. Feet are gonna be slightly more than hip distance apart. The first body part that moves is the booty. Everything else follows. Pop the booty first. Everything else follows. Basic squat. I wanna see you looking at me the whole time. Then we're gonna tap side, rear. Side tap, it's quick. We do not have time to drop our heel down on the floor. It's quick. So we're just tapping, and then we drop down into a lunge. Tap, drop from the side. Long stance. Drop your back knee down. Ear, shoulder, hip, and knee are all in one line. From here, you're gonna take it in and out. You're gonna stay in your lunge, in and out. Boom, boom. Here's a tip. If you need to release the burn a little bit, stand up a little higher. The lower you are in your leg, the more it's gonna burn. From there, we're gonna squat, knee. Oh, didn't we see this already? Like in the warm-up? Yes, you did. And then the last move, we're gonna squat walk forward, and we're gonna squat walk backwards. This move, right here, friends, right here, this is the reason we work out at home, right? Ain't nobody want to see us walking around like this in the gym, am I right? If I'm wrong, well, I don't know. I don't know what to think. All right, let's go. All right. Stand tall. Shoulders back and down. Drop it like you've never dropped it before. Are you ready, FitPHX? Let's go! Down and up. Booty back. Oh, Michelle's dancing. Oh, she means business when she's dancing. Down, lift. You guys are in for it if she's dancing already. One more. Side, rear. Side, rear. Drop it low. Stay low in the standing leg. Stay low in the standing leg. Four. Three. Oh, baby. One more. Hold it. In and out. Let's go. In and out. Here it is from the side. Bent knee. Yes. No diggity. Not Snoop Dogg. I learned that the hard way. Yes. One more. Squat. Left knee. Reach. Tall. Or tap it in if you want to stay on 2 feet. The choice is yours. Belly button pulled into your spine. Beautiful FitPHX. Here's our move. Here's our move. Let's walk it. Walk it. Go home. Go home. You're like, I'm already home. Stay home. Let's go. Take it back. Take it back. From the top, basic squat. Let's go. Down. and up, down, up. All right. Left leg, are you ready to move? Left leg, are you ready? Did you ask your leg? I asked my leg. Here we go. Side and rear. Side, rear. Drop your back knee low. Yes. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hold it. In and out. Here it is from the side. In and out. Whenever you want, stand up a little taller. Sink back down when you're ready. Hey yo, hey yo! Squat, right knee. Down, lift. Lift. You got it. Four more. Four. Right knee. Beautiful. Here it is. Go for a walk. Come on up. Wave to me at the top. Hey, hey! Go back. Bring it up, bring it up. Heel, ball, toe. Go back, toe, ball, heel. Basic squat. Down, lift. Yes. No diggity, who's singing it? I like the way you work it. I didn't see anyone's lips move. Side, rear. Side, rear. Stay low. Yes. Four. Three. You got this. Say to yourself, I got this. I got this. In and out. In. Out. Shake it out whenever you need. Yes. Four more. Four. Three. Yes, you can. Squat. Left knee. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Yes, Eva. I learned that the hard way. Last time I said it was by Snoop Dogg like 20 times during the 6-minute song. One more. Walk it up, walk it up. Sing it. Go home. Now get your arms involved. I need something funky up top. Something funky. Go back. Yes. Squat down and up. Let's go. This is it, team. Can you get your booty back just a little more? Can you get your booty back a little more? There it is. Yes. Here we go. Side rear. Let's go. Side. Drop it. Side. Drop it. Channel the fierceness on your face. Let me see a stank face. Let me see a stank face. That's the reason. Hold it. In and out. That's the reason people don't come on their camera. Is because they know at some point in the workout, Lauren Sachs is gonna tell them to show them their stank face, right? If it wasn't for that, we'd all be on camera. Squat, right knee, down, lift. Stand tall. I know it burns, team. I know it burns. But you've got four, three, two, walk it. Let's walk it. This is your final time to get funky on the walk. Show me what you got. I'm gonna watch. Show me what you got. Stank face. Take it back. Oh man. Squat it out. Down. Up. Michelle, are you ready for this crew? Oh man. They mean business. Two more. Last one. Strike a pose. I don't know how this equivalates with no diggity, but it's something. All right, Michelle. You just unshare my music whenever you're ready. We'll just be dancing here till you're ready.
No diggity, no doubt.
Remember, if you guys have not participated in the roll call yet, make sure you type it in, so-and-so, here, so we can add you into the raffle. Must be present this week, next week, and the week after that. Even if you're like, I can't make it next week, drop your name in the roll call anyways. You never know. You never know what the future holds.
All right, all right. Are we on?
The spotlight off me.
Oh, hello. Okay, here we go. What's up, FitPHX? My name is Michelle, and we are doing some soul fusion. Get your shoulders ready. Get your biceps ready. Get your triceps ready. Are you ready? Put your hands up. Pump it. Pump it up. Well, I see the, yes. I get it, Teresa. Okay, so what you'll need, hey, Jennifer, what you'll need is a light set of weights. Remember, totally optional. You can always put your mind on your muscle, but you can do threes, fives. You can do water bottles, cans. I've got a set of fives. You're going to set them out of your way. Boom, right there. We're going to start standing. Upper body, we have three parts, two moves per part. The first move is like a single move. The second move is a triple move. We get the one, two, three. Are we ready? Let's go. Let's go. And if you're like, I don't know what's happening, you can just dance. It's all good. Here we go, dance break. Weights in front of you. Hey, you're ready. Four, three, two, squat, down, up. I missed it. It's okay. We're just going to squat. Squat down, up, down, and up. We're going to do a little half sun cell. Everything is standing. Let's go. Inhale, fan your arms up. Fold. Dive down at your hips. Half lift, flat back. Squat, roll up. One squat. Safely pick your weights up. So kickstand your feet. Arms go out to the corners, right at shoulder height. Drop your right arm first, and we alternate down and up. Down and up. Now, if you feel that in your low back, do a little kickstand. Knees soft, right? Working the tops of your shoulders. Your neck is long. Abs in tight. Pull your elbows back and crisscross. It's back, three, two, one. Slide back. Your arms are on top of the shelf. Your weights slide across. Yeah, one more. Oh, by the way, we have another set. Pull them out, drop your right arm. And left. So I like to kickstand on this. Helps me with my stability. Do what works for you. I told you to get your shoulders ready. Last set. Ready? Pull your elbows back. Make goalposts and crisscross. Three, two. At any point, you can set your weights down. Make it work for you. Oh, we'll be free in just a little bit. Last one, just two crisscrosses. One, two. Arms down by your side, curl them up, hammer curl, press overhead. Set them down safely, roll up to standing. Inhale, fan up, and fold. Half lift, squat roll up, now four squats. So we don't do that move with your weights because that's a lot on your shoulders. We want to keep it safe. Ready? Safely pick them up. We're moving on the biceps, baby. Elbows in, lock them in, arms out to the corners, palms up, slide it in, out, serve up, and in, out, and in. Remember that option to kickstand, or feet hip width, knees soft. Now wide curl, curl and crisscross, three. There's your triple, curl, wide, three, two. Your navel pulls up and in, dip your ribs up. Your core is on point, right? Even though you're working arms. Now slide in, out, up, and in. Whatever you gotta tell yourself to make your arms go there, right? Your elbows are locked in, you pivot at your shoulder joint, yes. Now wide curl, are you feeling it yet? Do you feel your biceps? Here we go, curl, three, two, one, curl, three. So they always stay above your hips, right? That's where the burn starts to happen. Arms down by your sides, curl up, press overhead. Same thing, set them down, roll up, inhale, fan up, and fold. Half lift, squat roll up, four squats. We are moving on to this bad boy, the triceps, upper arm. So we're gonna bring your weights up over your head. Safely pick them up, lock them together over your head. Your option, you can do a little balance, down, up. It's up and down. Yes. So you extend your elbows and flex. Or you can do that kickstand, right? We're going to cheat the last one. One more. Bring your weights down, hike them up, bring them out. So it's in, three, two, pulse out for three. Oh, kickbacks. So lock your elbow up there. It's your pivot point into your arms, up, up or into your shoulders. Abs are tight. Bring it up overhead. Lift. Now your option is the other leg. Just a little extra core work if you want. And your body is nice and still. You're not swaying. It's all at the triceps. Bring it down. Arms up. Bring it in. In. 3, 2, 1. In. So they're like a picture frame. They stay in close. Lead with your pinkies. We're gonna finish this one. In. 3, 2. Stand tall, feet together. Curl up. Overhead. Take it down. Lock your elbows in. You got goalposts, right? Rotate out. Out and in. So now we're working your rotator cuff. Think all upper body. Good. Four more. 4, 3. I think Lauren just about killed our legs, right? She set them on fire. Now we're going to light it up top. That was more than 4. 2. Keep it in. L raise. So lift up. L raise. So you're setting them up on top of that shelf again. Your elbows lead the way. They stop at shoulder height. Your wrists are nice and long here, right? Instead of here, they're here. Nice and long. All right, curl up, up. Good. Halfway, all the way down. Yes, yes. That final burnout. 4, 3, 2. Okay, last move. Bring them out. Curl in at the shoulder and out. Your elbows are just a hair under your shoulders. Just underneath. Instead of level, they're just underneath. Like a W. 2, 1, set them down. All right. Shake it out. There we go. Now you're ready for some cardio. We have 4 moves in your power. So it's a quick 3-minute hit. Power squat. It's out, in, out, in, right? Or you can hop in. And then we're going to step wide, right, bowl, left, bowl, step right, 4 knees. That one's a little tricky, but I promise. We're going to repeat it so much, you're going to have it on lock. And then you leap side to side, right, left. And then we're going to squat and lunge, and then rope climb. Any Britney fans in the house? Jog it out. Or march. You're here. You're here. Hashtag free Britney. Let's go. Step your feet wide. Power squat. Let's go. Down. In. Or you're here. Yes. Chest up and open, so you can take that oxygen in, send it down to your muscles, yeah. Step right, squat, bowl, other side, step right, 4 knees, 4, 3, squat, bowl, left, yes, step left, 4 knees, leap right, left, let's go. You can step side to side, you can go airborne, cross your leg behind, yeah. You are a muscle workerizer. Burpee, bow, rope climb, stay here. Now you have an option. Squat, lunge, in, climb. 4, 3, power squat, let's go. Hey. Let me see ya. Oh, Lauren, oh, she's getting down. You can go low, right? It's up to you. Squat right, bowl left. Other way. Step right, 4 knees. Reach and pull. Hop or not. Squat, bowl. Hey. Left foot, reach and pull. Leap side to side. So you can make it small. You can make it bigger. I know you're warm. You're going to feel it right in here. Abductors, right? Inner and outer thighs work together. Hey. Now squat, lunge, right. Rope climb, pull. 4, 3, 2, squat, lunge, left. Step wide, rope climb. You have 1 more set. Power, come on. Let's go. Yeah, I see you, Eva. Go, Stephanie. Yes. I see that FitPHX shirt. Come on. Here we go, squat, pull. Step right, 4 knees, reach, pull. Other way, yes, reach, come on. Standing core, Leap side, side. Right, left, right. This is where you dial in. Become the athlete. Come on, come on. Use your arms. Abs are tight. Squat, lunge, left, right. Feet wide, rope climb. Four, three. Here, you can get a little crazy. Burpee. Rope climb. Can we do that again? Squat, lunge, or burpee? Rope climb, let's go. Or you can walk one foot at a time, right? Squat, lunge, or burpee. Rope climb, climb it. To the end, keep going. Climb, climb. Come on, use your shoulders. Climb, climb. Feet are wide. Sink into your hips. Feel your legs. Oh, my quads. Come on. Three, two, done. We don't front here at FitPHX, right? Like Lauren said, that stink face. Drink, quick sip. It's about that time, you know, you gotta wipe it off. Okay, flow. We're bringing it back down. So we've done cardio, we've done bodyweight legs, we've done lightweight arms, we've done more cardio. Cardio's done, weights are done. Weights out of your way. We start, it is all standing. Hip width, all 10 toes straight ahead. So, right foot front, you're gonna round around your right thigh, round your back. So you're gonna feel that stretch, abs in, like a big crunch, right? And then bring it up and in, hands together. You're drawing a big heart. And then you lift, maybe, or maybe you just tap and hinge, and then come back up. So we're your three. Woo-hoo. Those legs are done, Lauren. What'd you do to us? We're your three, and then you step to the corner. Wide, so it's a wide squat. Cross one, double elbow. You should feel your obliques here. Round your back, cross, double elbow. Step your left foot center, right toes up, and then you're gonna kick left. Boom, your back foot comes up and out. Sit, stretch, hamstring, kick. Part two. Back to that high lunge, fly. So nice long line, head to heel, and then you're gonna serve. Pretend it's already Thanksgiving. I mean, come on. Mid-August, we're almost there. And then you're gonna turn sideways, palms come together. Toe tap, you're gonna slide open to star. So pretend I'm sideways, or you can balance, up to you. We're here. Then you're gonna turn your toes to your side wall, and you're gonna creep. So it's right, left, stand tall. But when you go back, front, back, and you come up, I want you to squeeze your booty, tuck it under, ugly butt, protect your back, deal? Lengthen. From there, hands on your hips, hinge, stand tall. You have an option to hinge, walk out, walk back, lift, boom, from the top. Are we good? Let's do it. Flow. Towel off. Drink real quick. Let's go. Right foot front. I'm gonna turn diagonal here. So my right toes are front, left toes, you're on your own set of railroad tracks. Hip width. Chest open, shoulders back and down. Round. Lift up, heart. It's called high heart. So you're drawing it with your hands. You're bringing it into your heart. Good. Inhale and exhale. Hold it here. Hinge forward like a teeter-totter. If your head goes, your leg goes, right? Or you can just do a tiny tap and lift back up. Or you can make it bigger and try to hover your foot, connect ankle to ankle. That one's hard. Go to the corner. Round. Double elbow. Pull back. So I want you to pretend you're in bar class. At the gym, not the bar. Your hips tuck under, your back is nice and long, right? Step center, right toes up, hamstring, kick left. Step back, toes up, back leg kick. Front toes up, kick it. Now can you say bam when you kick? Bam, high heart, let's go. We gotta get a PiYo bam in there somewhere, right? Did you do PiYo before? Hinge, warrior three, come to me. Come back down. If you want balance, yes. To your corner, round. Double elbow. Boom, boom, one more. Yes, step center, right toes up, stretch. Kick left. Ha! That's what all those kicks were from Lauren, right? We're practicing. Step back, high heart. Last time through. Your first four moves. You got this. Hinge, warrior three. Chest open. And lead with your chest open. To the corner, round. Cross your wrists. Double elbow pull. Make that big, make it small. It's yours. Step center, right toes. Kick left. Stretch. Kick. Part two. Step back, fly. Arms back. And serve the platter. I guess instead of Thanksgiving, Halloween's closer, right? Is it time for pumpkin spice yet? Who's with me on pumpkin spice? I mean, come on. If you don't like it, we can't be friends. Star. Slide. Now you can tap your back foot. Slide. Right heel down. You can just hold the arms out and just find one spot to focus on, right? Yeah. Here we go. Creeper. Back. Front. Back. Stand tall. Ooh. What'd she say? Yes. Claudia. You and me, girl. That's it. Last time. Three. Two. Hands on your thighs. Hinge forward. Think long. Lengthen through the crown of your head. Stand tall. Squeeze under. And I want you to think about doing like a wide deadlift. How you drive through your heels. You stretch. Now you squeeze. Thigh and butt. Butt. Turn front. Fly. And serve. Here it is. One more. Star. Palms together. Open. Lots of balance, lots of mobility here, lots of focus. Creep to the back, go back. You're creeping on the sails. You're creeping on all the pumpkin spice items, maybe. Maybe not. You're like, no, hinge. I'm all for the seasonal stuff, so looking forward to it. All right, turn front, fly. Last time, and serve. And then that's when the drop of sweat comes down your nose. Star. Tell me I'm not alone. Right? One more. To the back, creep. So it's side lunges. Knees behind your toes. Squeeze. Yes. Hinge. Now here's your option. Walk back and roll from the top, high heart. Hip width. High heart. Go again. Two of each. This is it. Warrior three, hinge. Left leg up or not. You can stay in a toe tap. Soft right knee. Good. Oh, round. Double elbow. I'm not gonna lie, I almost forgot. It's like deer in the headlights. Step in, hamstring. Kick left. Hooah. Hooah or bam? Which one is it? Step back, fly. Like a bird, spread your wings. We can fly. So close. Star. Whoa, that's good. The wobblies are good, that's core. Good, step back, creep. Two, one, and up, one more. Now you choose, hinge twice or hinge and walk. That's it, that's it. Oh, ho, ho, enjoy that stretch. Don't you feel so much better now? Wipe the sweat. Other leg. We got some more business to take care of. How do you feel? Are we feeling good? Yes. Okay. Left foot. Hip width. All 10 toes straight ahead. Your back heel is up, but it's pressing down. Feeling that squeeze. Here we go. Round. Round around your front thigh. To your heart. Draw a big heart. Because your heart is open. You're ready to receive all the good stuff. Sweat therapy, right? Warrior three, hinge. And connect. Good. Or tap back. And then tap in. Big or small. Today might be different than tomorrow. Might be different than last week. This is yours. Good. Corner. Go. Round. Double elbow back. Squeeze. Squeeze. Round. Now you're going to feel all your intercostals too. All those muscles between your ribs. All along your sides. One more. Step center, left toes up. Kick right. That kick can be totally like you just kick something out of your way. It's a box. It's yours. We're gonna be high. Step back, high heart round. So you're driving through your left heel, your front heel. Squeeze. Warrior three. Two of each. Yes. You're on the beach with a drink at a bonfire. Round. Double elbow. Good. Big inhale, big exhale. Step center, left toes. Kick right. One more. All right, last time, high heart. Then we're moving to part two. You know it. Go a little bigger. Hinge, warrior three. Squeeze like a deadlift. Remember we talked about that. Hip and glute. Squeeze together. Corner, round. I'm gonna watch. Double elbow. Round. Work all those muscles you just worked. Step center, stretch. Whoa. Sweat just flipped off my thumb. Ready? Part two. Fly. Spread your wings. Yes. So ready. Come on. Two more. Every single muscle. Connect. We worked it all today. All right. Star. And open. So you're facing the right side of your room on your left foot. Maybe your right toes tap down. Open. Yes. Creep to the back. Right, left, right. Stand tall. And I really want you to squeeze under. Lengthen your low back. No tension there. Just a little extra squeeze there. Now you have that hinge option and lift. Or hinge and walk. It's yours. That's where I'm going next. Walk out, walk back, roll up, turn front, all 10 toes, fly, and serve. That space between your feet. Now drive through your left heel, star. You are not alone, we are here with you. Feet to the back, go, back, front, stand tall. Anywhere away from here. Hinge or hinge and walk. Yes. Ready? Last time through. Fly. Short set. Serve. And we're going from the top. You know it. Yes. Star. Open. Star. Open. Step back. Creep. Three, two, one. It's your time. Hinge or hinge and walk. That's it. Turn front. Here we go. Round. High heart. One more. This is it. Last time. All the way through. Warrior three. Hinge. Sink. Lift back up. Slide your heel up. Corner. Round. Abs in. Open up. Yes. Feel your inner and outer thighs. Step center. Left toes. Kick right. One more. Hey. Step back, fly. And serve. Last one. Open up wide. Star. Open. Ah, one more. Yes. Creep back. I don't think I told you. You look amazing. Three, two, one. Up. Three. Two. Yes. So good, Renee. Good, good, good. Hinge. This is it. Your last move of the day, and then we cool down. Yes. You did it. You did it. Let's cool down. Don't you feel so much better? Down. Thank you, Claudia. All right, feet hip width, inhale, fan your arms up. Good. And And then go ahead and take your feet a little wider, and you're gonna grab your right wrist here and do a big side bend. Oh, ho, ho, yeah. Release all those obliques, your intercostals, your lats, and then switch sides. Oh. Do you think of February? And then other side. One more. Oh. And then dive down. Hands on your thighs, flat back, just like that hinge we were doing. Flat back, feel that stretch back here. Press back through your heels so you feel a little bit of calf too. Good, and then turn your toes out. I'm gonna go sideways, flat back. Inhale, exhale, round. Just a little spinal movement, release it. Standing cat cow. You did a lot of stretching and flow already, but let's just bring our heart rates down a little more. Okay, here we go. Hands on your thighs. I want you to drop your right shoulder, push your right thigh away, and then switch left side. Now feel that stretch through your shoulder, through your back, through your inner thigh. Like a big full body stretch. Two more. One more. Good. Step together. Step left, right ankle. If you have somebody to hold on to, or a chair or a piece of furniture. Wow. A little bit wobbly. Good. Bring your knees together and then pull your pelvis under, and you'll feel that stretch deep in there through your hip flexor. And heel to glute doesn't matter. It could be out here, but as long as you're tucking your pelvis under, you're gonna feel that. Good. Bring your foot front, toes up, and then sit back. Ho ho. This is what it looks like. Oh, yes. Feel that stretch in your calf, too. We did a lot of calves with all that cardio kickboxing. Thank you, thank you. Good. Step right. Left ankle. Just gonna swing it up there, right? Hey-ya! Like a ninja. My boys just started karate, so now I have to keep up with them. Knees together. And what? School just started back up, right? Or maybe... No, it did. It's August. School's back in. Take some time for you and enjoy it. Now kick your left foot out, toes up, sit back, feel that through your hamstring, a little bit of glute, press through your chest, open. How about that rain today too? Oh my gosh. It rained, we got some fresh air, and then the sun came out. Frizzies. But it was so nice to get that rain. Good. Step wide. One more big inhale. And exhale. You are done.